Hello everybody, this is another zombie special. It is a Sirtoys zombie special. Got a pretty heavy pack. It's not that big, but it's really heavy. And these things I've been looking forward to for quite a while now. I actually have a version of this thing. But this is... Okay, remember the predicting, the third-party predicting I reviewed from Unique Toys? Was it 3 years now? Wow, long time. But this one... Okay, there was three versions of Predaking. And the one, I think, was it Mastermind Creations? I can't remember. It was one that looked really good, anyways. And they made, this third-party, this knockoff company made an oversized knockoff of it. And, it was on Sirtoys. And I was like, I kind of want that. But then, they showed a pre-order for a limited edition purple and black and silver version. Which, the original one is... also limited, and it's like $600 to $700, I think, if not more. This was like $130, and a hell of a lot cheaper. So I'm like, yeah, and it's oversized, so yeah. So let's see, we've got all the weaponry, and yes, it has the six-member, because Predaking is a five-member combiner, but the third-party company made six, and so the knockoff company made six. Yeah, it gets confusing. Ooh, hey, a little minicon. Well, let's see what this thing is. It is a little plane. Zoom, zoom. And, let's see. What the hell? Hey, look! Gerbach mode. DDD. Okay, so, how does this thing transform? what the hell? I don't even... Oh, wait. I think I'm getting somewhere. No, I'm not. What? It's kind of... I don't know. Ah, screw it. You know what, that thing's weird. Okay, so we have, there's the main, let's get back into focus here. There's the main, some of the heads of the bots. Oh, this was nice. Look at that pretty wing. Pretty wings. It's like a bluish, it's actually almost the kind, the paint I use for the Misazabi custom. It's like a blue-silver. I like it. I like it a lot. Alright, then... We've got one bot. Not sure which one that is. Oh, it's Dive Bomb. Dive Bomb, that's right. And God, these guys are freaking big. That is Razor Claw. Yeah, torso. Then we got Tantrum, I believe the bull, which is the only one I had when I was a kid. That was actually... I have a couple now, but I got them at, like yard sales and flea markets. Oh, there's some guns. Friggin' beautiful chrome. I love the... Not chrome, but purple metallic. Very cool. I think I'm gonna do a bottle, a gun in that color. I can do that, too. Alright, then we have... Headstrong? I think? Rhino? I think his head was in the other bag. Oh, crap. Can't remember his name. It's the Panther, I think. Can't remember his name. Oh, well. And then, this one is... I think this is the extra one, which I don't know his name. I don't remember. It's been a while. And then the feet. That was the feet and the hands. That's huge. That's very big. That's very big. And I believe that is it. Yep, that's it. So yeah, freaking big. God, that's a... This guy's gonna be enormous. Oversized. I wonder if it'd be the same size as the other ones I've already shown off. The other knockoff oversized ones. I don't know, but very cool. I love the paint job. This is gonna be cool. So that's about it. If you want to pick this guy up or the other variant, and actually, they're starting to release normal size knockoff ones of those combiner, the normal colors, for like, I think they're $10 a piece. So it'd be, if they did do all six, it'd just be like $60, which is actually pretty good. So yeah, if you want to pick any of them up, click the link below to go to Sirtoys, and I'll see you in the next review.